he overcome a lot of challenges he had, yeah. And to see what he's become in the club, and I, as I said, like, it does feels a bit sad to see him leave, because again, you know, he's contributed towards, you know, coming second in the league, I think he's done incredible.
Yeah.
But again, it's a tough decision.
Yeah.
It's like, what do we need? How can we get closer to the league? What does it take? And I think sometimes it's hard, but it's a difficult one.